How's it going, YouTube? Dash here. Welcome back to my channel. So, if you ever play with me or know me personally, you know that I can be quite a bit of an asshole. So, me and my brother, we started to using pistols, just for the hell of it, of course. And wait for it. Quad feet. Okay, so we started using pistols till we started topping the leaderboards. And then, and if you watched to the end and you were in that game, I am genuinely sorry that you had to endure that. But we all have our better games, and you know, this is one of mine, so there's really no shame in that. So I would like to try and interact with my subscribers or my viewers in general and ask the question of what are thoughts on the pistols, if you think they're too overpowered. And are the C4, are the just the explosions in general, as well as, let's say, the secondaries of the like the RPGs and the rocket launcher like this guy has here. I actually used the RPG. I set up a class for that after this game, and I don't know, it just didn't work out very well, but it was pretty good. So I also got 2 new subs a few days ago, so if you're keeping up my channel, I try and interact with my subscribers as much as possible. I try to add them and put them in a video as much as I possibly can. And also, if there is a specific class you'd like for me to use, either send it over my PSN account, or you can go ahead and put it in the comments of the video. What I do need, though, is I can't do a knife. My internet's too shit to have a knife. It just does not work for me. But what I do need is most definitely a primary. It doesn't matter if you give me a secondary. Lethal or tactical doesn't matter. But I also have to have 3 perks. And I believe that's about my stipulations for it. I'm not exactly sure where any of you live, but recently, I believe we had a cold front where I'm at, and it got really chilly, and it's like, whenever it's summer, you can't wait for winter, but whenever it's winter, you actually hope to God that summer comes back around, so you can actually be able to warm up. What I'm actually going to go ahead and do later on is the reason I was making these classes is for the simple fact that when I have about 3 people that sent me crude messages, so what I'm gonna go ahead and do is take all of them, including my responses, and eventually make that into a video. And I suppose just go from there. We have about 2, 1.5, give or take, minutes left for this video. As always, if anyone would like to add my PSN account, if you cannot see it on the left side whenever I get a kill, I will most definitely have that added in the description of this video, so by all means go there and check it out. And I will make sure to at least attempt to have all of my subscribers in a video at one point or multiple. Most COD games I have, my internet's too trash to be able to join anyone, or my internet's too trash for them to be able to join me. It's just not much I can do about that right now. Hopefully later on, I'm sure it would, I'll figure something out. But right now, that's not an option. While this game wraps up, I'd like to thank everyone who has viewed my videos and subscribed. It's a huge help for me and my channel. I believe we're near about 43 subscribers, I believe, and nearly, give or take, almost 400 views, I believe. So a big thanks to everyone who got that for me, and I very much appreciate it. But I hope everyone enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and peace. Changing.